Make sure I'm picturing part of the video. We got Family Guy. Best twisted dark humor compilation. I am a big dark humor fan. I admit. It's kind of fucked up. Is it fine? Yes. Is it? Make other people pissed off? Yes. Do I care? No. Is it funny to me? Yes. Do I care if anybody else thinks that I'm weird and rude for liking this? No. My humor. Anyways, besides a smaller rant, let's get into this.
Yes, I'd like the chopped salad, please. And could I get no onions on that?
I've got a few connections in the back. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, that's funny. If there's one onion on that salad, you can forget the $1.80 tip you need to live.
Well, then you're all a bunch of frauds, aren't you? A bunch of frauds and charlatans! You want to be a puppet? Then sing for your life, puppet! Come on, spread your tiny wings and fly away! Come on, Anne, sing along. You know it. You didn't write it, but you know it, bitch. The one I love forever is... Ugh, everybody's always commenting on my weight. This is why I almost died from anorexia.
You look fat.
So, tell me, is there any tread left on the tires at all? Or at this point, would it be like throwing a hot dog down a hallway?
Ugh, this is miserable. 3-hour delay and a completely full flight. Don't look at us, you pig. Take your juicy sweatpants and your dirty pillow from home and your bucket of Coke and get the hell out of my sight.
God damn, dude. Holy fuck.
What was her problem?
I can't believe this is happening to me! I can never go back to school again!
Oh yes, Meg, yes, 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 everything was going swimmingly for you until this. Yes, yes, this is the thing that will ruin your reputation. Not your years of grotesque appearance or awkward social graces, or that Felix Ungerish way you clear your sinuses. No, 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 it's this. Do you hear yourself talk? I might kill you tonight.
You proud of yourself? Tennis club, security guard, your kids look up to you? Big man, throwing out a baby and a dog, tough guy. Maybe I'll see you later when you don't have that name tag on.
I thought your shot was in.
Oh, hey, pound it, dude. Well, how far along are you?
8 months.
You look amazing. Let me ask you, are you leaking? Because I've been leaking.
How old are you?
Well, how old are you? You look like you're 40, which means whatever you've got in there is 100% brain damaged. All right, you have a good day.
Excuse me, Mr. Cobain. Look, I know you're depressed. Made some bad choices with women. But there's another way. Haagen-Dazs. Lots of Haagen-Dazs.
Are you seeing this?
Still alive, you fat.
Well, it's going to take a while to rebuild the machine and even longer to recalibrate it for normal time. But I've taken on bigger challenges before. I had to explain to America why Heidi Klum broke up with Seal.
Faith.
Go ahead.
You know, maybe it's appropriate that you're.
Some of these I don't fucking get. Like, is it actually dark humor? It's just fucking stupid. Like.
My ride up. Rupert always called you my bitch. Want to know some of the other things he called you? Fat Lassie, Scooby Don't, Rin Tin Twink, Poopy Snoopy, Marmaduke, Clifford the Big Red Sphincter that we see all the time because you don't
know
your
tail down. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa. Snoop Doggy Dick.
What are we talking about here, buddy?
Oh, that's okay. Hey, listen, I was skeptical about traveling to Mexico.
I kind of was too.
I took one step outside the resort. From now on, if you want to tweet something, you do it the old-fashioned way. Write it on a piece of paper, staple it to a bird, and throw it out the door. Ah, you're right. This sucks. It's even worse than when I was roommates with Oscar Pistorius. Somebody's in here. Somebody's in here! Find a way to channel your anger. What I do is throw a shot put into a crowd and make it look like an accident. I forgot to make it look like an accident. I haven't felt this bad since I drove by that speed sign.
Damn.
Even better than when I had my first kiss.
Want to make Quagmire comes in here?
Yeah,
she's crazy strong, like Superman on a date.
Yeah, I wasn't here, but I heard her scream, so I came flying in and found her like this.
It's weird. Same cause of death as those three guys in that local public bathroom.
Unsolvable.
Well, he was living among wild animals for 2 months, and you know how impressionable your dad can be. I mean, I'm not a forest.
Whoa. Holy fuck, Family Guy. Relax.
Guy, I'm more of a take it all in at the beach guy.
Excuse me, sir. This is private property. What are you doing?
Just taking it all in.
You're staring at my daughter's bedroom.
She's really grown into her body. This is going to be a fun summer for her. And although I will never get over the pain of what you did to my son, I forgive you. Because I believe you are sick and in need of help.
Mr. Griffin, this is the Office of City Planning. You requested a variance to build a hot tub off your garage.
Oh, yeah. Did I get it?
No.
I will kill your son! Your son is dead!
We now return to shit. Stabbed in the Butt, the only game show where if you get the answer wrong, you get stabbed in the butt.
All right, Bradley, here's your question. What is the atomic weight of nitrogen? Get him, guys! Stab him in the butt!
Boy, Carol's lucky to have a sister like Lois.
You're telling me. I always wanted a brother or sister, but instead I got a broster.
Hey, Peter, you want to see my vaginas?
I don't know.
If we didn't find God in Jerusalem.
Well, we'll have to keep looking. Oh, here's our bus to the airport.
Wow, that was super loud.
I called like 4 times, but she's not out of the coma yet. Shit. Apparently, they usually use fake chairs, but Meg used a real one.
Do they think she's gonna survive?
It could go either way. Hello? No, I think I'm a different blood type. No, I don't want to check. Doctor says there's nothing they can do.
Oh, shit.
You're not what you look like in your picture. Let's get this over with.
I wonder which one of us is the murderer.
I am going to make this family proud. And not just you guys, but that old painting of my ancestor in the attic. I did it! I'm going to be on TV!
Did you kill the others?
I shan't!
You must.
I'm going to go talk to the statue in the basement.
Did you kill the painting?
This place is a nut house.
Peter, I'm glad you're up. I need to talk to you about something. I know what you did last night.
You do?
How could you do something so heinous? Last night... You left your dirty dishes in the sink. It's disgusting. So I did half, and I left the other half for you. Oh, forget it. You'll just do it wrong. I'll wash it myself. Why don't you just go in the other room and relax? I'll call you when breakfast is ready.
Okay. Oh, no. What if it's bones? No, bones are too big. But baby bones aren't. No. Nobody would kill a bunch of babies from maracas. How would you kill all those babies anyway? I'd probably put them in a tub. You could kill like 8 at a time that way. Plus, it softens them up so you can get the bones right out. Joe just had a baby, and I got a baby at home. I got a tub.
Peter, you seem off today. Are you thinking about killing infants again?
No. Now you gotta kill them, too. It's gonna be fine. They'll fit in great there.
Not like when I went to Hogwarts.
Slytherin! Hufflepuff! Posing for registered sex offenders!
Ah. Holy shit. Oh, fuck.
Wow! It looks like Michael Jackson's coming right at me!
Wow, Peter, so you're really replacing Pawtucket Pat as a new mascot?
Yep, I'm the new Pawtucket
Pat. You're not
wrong.
Hey! Now you and Jared from Subway have 2 things in common.
No, that's not true, Meg. It's not true.
Peter, she's garbage. Let it go. You're the king.
Yeah, garbage. Yeah.
They teach you at school.
I don't know, Mom. I have a pretty realistic home ec class. Okay, kids, now I'm going to take the casserole out of the oven. Okay, it's a little burned. No reason to panic. Oh, God, that's Daddy. He's home early. Let's get some spices in here and fix this. Okay, he's inside the house. Let's hope his meeting went well.
God, that meeting went awful!
Oh, boy.
What's that smell? Did you burn dinner, you stupid pig?
Okay, kids, put your heads down. Put your heads down and don't try to stand between me and your father. It'll just make it worse.
Well, Mary.
Oh. Oh, this weather family guy.
Have you seen Nicholas?
He's up in his room sulking, Dad.
Yeah, he's still upset because Abby threw out his baseball cards.
Oh, well, maybe I should make...
I feel it.
Make him a sandwich.
Oh, Dad, that's your solution to everything.
Dad! Dad!
What?
8 is enough.
Oh, this is why I love Family Guy. They don't give a fuck about who they piss off.
Oh, I love you girls.
It's still there. Usually the dude has disappeared by now, but it hasn't. It's just sitting there like Joseph on his wedding night.
Happiest night of my life, honey. Really memorable. Almost done in there, God?
Shut up!
When Texas people want to feel good,
they go assault a queer.
When stupid people need a thrill,
they rent the Rocketeer.
When Michael Jackson needs a rush,
he humps a guy like me.
Relax.
All we need is a bag of weed to keep us worry-free.
Oh, you go all the way?
Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna need some proof.
How can I prove it? Maybe with Father O'Leary's briefs.
Oh!
The king!
He said he loved me.
Bagmeyer, sorry to bother you, but we're following up on a tip. Did you have sex with this underage girl?
I don't want to go to jail, but I really want to take credit.
Quagmire, I'm afraid you're under arrest for statutory rape.
All right, but let me just send the pictures I took of her last night to all my friends.
Oh, yeah! Boom! You're disgusting.
I was sitting in the RC section of the cafeteria when Tracy Bellings approached.
Oh, God!
Why aren't you drinking Coke, you dork? Pepsi would also be acceptable.
It doesn't have to be a two-cola system. RC is what keeps the big guys on their toes.
You know what RC stands for, don't you? Chicks rule.
She was dyslexic. Anyway, that was the beginning of a long, abusive relationship. It's one thing if you put your penis inside out in the safety of your own bedroom, but to have it done in the cafeteria? To this day, I can't have sex with a woman against her will without thinking about rape.
So I got out of the car take a leak because I've been drinking, and I didn't know it was next to a children's park. But anyway, that's why this lady has to watch whenever I play with you.
Both hands on the book, please.
It's my son! Come on! Jeez!
Thank you, Maya.
All right, Stewie, I'm gonna change your diaper now, which unfortunately means I have to touch your privates. All right, so here I come with the cloth. Okay, this is not sexual. All right, I've made contact with your undercarriage. I am moving it upwards with a cupped hand. I'm looking you in the eye now. Please meet my gaze. And we're done.
That was intense.
Why are your nipples poking into me?
Sorry, it happens when I'm cold.
But why are there 3 of them?
There aren't. 2 of them are moles.
Those numbers still don't add up.
Are you a straight adult male who likes to eat crepes without people making unwanted assumptions about your private life? Go to discreetcrepe.com, place your order, and within 30 minutes...
Very masculine pizza delivery for Stewie Griffin.
Oh, thank you. Strawberry banana Nutella with raspberry drizzle. Now I just need a guy's butt to eat this off of, and I got myself a night.
Oh, okay. Honestly, Family Guy is a goated show. Obviously, most people love it. It's not a show for snowflakes. It's not a show for people who can't take jokes, which is sadly mainly this generation. Can people not fucking text me? Please, recording a video. Thanks. Family Guy knows how to push it. Holy fuck, I might have to react to this. I love Family Guy. Me and all my friends do. I don't know about all of them, but a lot of us do. And there's some jokes in here like got me fucking going. That one about Texas shooting up faggots. Holy fuck. I just got canceled. God damn, people can't take a joke. Anyways, if you guys liked the video, please go and subscribe. Keep on sharing. Bye, guys.